This is the feed. The wildly popular quiche rhapsodizer, True Talk, is embarking today on Here Intercom Tour, visiting 20 systems in 20 cycles relative. Here entourage of nearly 2,000 frenzied groupies of all species has been given a ship of their own, aptly named the Fornicatory. It will surely be the party of the century on board, which incidentally is how long the tour will last in real time. The feed will be giving out 5 berths on the Fornicatory to lucky contestants. Visit our sphere for more information. All the usual disclaimers apply. It always warms my tender heart when I hear of people overcoming great odds during a crisis. And today, I have just such a story to share with you. Word has reached the feed of a recent meeting between stack bosses in the Warrens, that colorful and rustic low-hat sector in the upper deep. The carnage was a joy to behold for fans of the intense sport, as 3 teams saw their contestants completely obliterated. We've also learned that the Rogen in Corp Zone has gracefully offered aid and support to anyone in need during these trying times. They're giving away free starter chips at the Golden Satori and even free spins for a select few. And they've even gave out blankets to a group of destitute low-habbers. How thoughtful. It's truly encouraging when such a respected organization stoops to help the little people. It's like I always say, every dark cloud comes with a silver lining.
Hoon here! Did you find him? Is he gonna help?
Good is not good.
About to call static.
Center 62 Delta is currently unsupervised. The local SI seems to have allied itself with the former inmates.
It's a fucking mystery. Onyx Void is a multi-stellar syndicate, and we're Hordian sperm to them. I'd love to know his pain.
I gotta admit, it's real strange OV decided to grab habbers from the low tiers. Even if they're alphas, what do they want with them? Then again, everything's kind of fucked right now. The Ascent Group AGI going quiet, that just shouldn't happen. The Tangle's all abuzz with conspiracy theories. I've been a bit too focused on our little project in here. It actually feels quite good to reconnect to the world for a bit.
We'll be right back. Listen to those arms of yours!
Don't get caught up in the deal-making. Focus on the job.
Haymarket.
I'm 438 Hung, and you're in a timer. Attacked a meeting. I have no idea what you're jabbering about, but that ugly speech hole of yours would be much improved by staying closed. So you've lost a few habbers. How does this concern Onyx Void exactly? Careful where you point those digits, Indent. But as it happens, you're in luck. I know where your precious habbers are, but there's an inquiry fee. Then I have a proposal. Do a small job for me, and you'll get the information in return. One of my operatives is being held by the Rojin. Of course not. He's spoilt goods. Flatline both him and the Rojin holding him. No witnesses. Onyx Void always cleans up. The operative is presently being entertained at a Rojin Oyaban's penthouse in the top of the East Gemini Tower. Expect a warm reception. I want my operative's tag as proof of the termination. Do not fail me. Onyx Void always cleans up.